A Danish inventor who murdered a journalist on a homemade submarine has been recaptured after attempting to escape from prison. Peter Madsen is said to have got out after threatening guards with a fake bomb and what's described as a pistol-like object. He was surrounded by armed police a few hundred yards from the jail.